dinner. Once again, once you finish your lap, head on over to the concession stand for the dinner.
Right.
One more hand to our survivors and caregivers.
My name is Kara, and I relay for life for my mom, and I also relay for life for myself and everybody else who goes through and fights this terrible disease. And I never want my child to ever hear the words, "You have cancer." And so I know that there's a cure out there, and we're not gonna stop until we finish the fight.
My name's Carlene, and I fight for my family, for my mom who's a survivor, for my uncle who we lost, my grandma who we've lost, and many others, so that they never have to hear the words, "You have cancer."
Hi, I'm Tracy, and I relay because I don't want anybody to hear the words, "You have cancer." My dad passed away in 2010, and that's when I really decided to get involved. And this year, my aunt has been newly diagnosed, and so this year, I am doing it for her. So, that's my story.